Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Indie for Breakfast. Yeah! Today we're playing Little Racer Street. That's right, I said we. I am joined today by Josh, aka Alan Lore. Yeah, we're just gonna mix it up every time.
Yeah, this is more like indie for late dinner for me.
Yeah. Lore made the mistake of saying something in Skype right when I was about to film this about an hour ago. And it's like, oh, hey, you're not doing anything right now, right? Like sleep or anything weird like that?
Nah, that's stupid. I don't do that.
That's weird. Why would you do anything like that?
Yeah.
All right. So we spent forever looking for a game that allowed multiplayer co-op or simultaneous playing, right? And not that it was versus. We had another game in mind that we were going to try, but unfortunately the only thing I had was like deathmatch, and honestly just watching us beat each other's ass for 30 minutes was just not quite fun. So we found a racing game. Hey,
yeah.
So we're gonna see if we can actually make this work. Little Racer Street from Milestone Studios. Career mode, which seems to be the only one that has the multiplayer, so we'll do that multiplayer. Xbox Live. It blows my mind that there's still quick system link on a lot of these games. It's like, do people really hook up their Xboxes together? Like, we were doing that like in 2000. Like 2001, yeah. We were hooking up Xboxes.
Yeah, I can see it. Like, I know a lot of like Halo players will do stuff like that. I almost wonder if it's just something really easy to add to an indie game like this. If they're just like, hey, let's just throw that in there, no problem.
Please select a stock car. Okay, I get to pick a car.
Oh, there's a game.
There's a game. Hey, that's me. There's a game. There's nobody playing this game right now.
Yeah.
Jeez, I don't know what I'm gonna get. I think I'm gonna be the micro. Just like APB.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab the. What is this thing? I know it looks like a clunker. Sounds like a good car to me.
Wow, that's like a what the a Hyundai Accent 1985 edition hatchback.
Yeah. I actually managed to find a Geo Metro. I'm gonna play that.
Perfect. That's fair. That seems fair. Completely fair. Race begins in 3, 2, 1. I'm scared. I'm scared. Oh, look at that bloom. Which one am I? Oh, there I am. Why did I start behind you? We didn't get trials, time trials or anything.
Oh, there was a curve there.
Oh, boost!
Oh, how are you?
Wait, how do I know which one is you?
I'm the blue one that just kind of wrecked everybody and fell behind.
How are these guys so good at this?
It's those online bots. Oh, there you are. Hey.
Right.
Oh, I'm past you. Nope.
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 Oh, I'm such an ass. I love it.
Yeah, a little bit.
You mentioned when you looked at the screenshots or something that this kind of reminded you of. My first inclination was RC Pro-Am, but apparently there's another game that was very similar to this. Damn it,
yeah, there's
no.
Like an old Micro Machines game that I used to play on like the PS1. It was amazing. It's actually a lot like Rock and Roll Racing too.
Yeah, except no guns, or else I'd freaking shoot you in the ass right now.
Yeah. Oh. Oh man, I'm closing in on first.
Oh man, are you kidding me? Oh, get out of the way, other cars. Oh.
Second place. Oh no, first place.
First place.
What's up?
Oh my god. Oh, get out of here, dude. That Geo Metro, whatever. Look at
yeah,
that.
Yeah, man.
Look credits at that. Earned. Oh, I got.
You
credits.
Were all like, "Oh, I'm gonna take the cool looking car." Nope, the old beater.
Just see. Can I change car or something? Oh, I guess it's starting the next one. All right, cool. Here we go. Next race.
All right.
Damn it. I should party kick you.
Oh, why are you in front of me? What is this?
Yeah, what's up?
This game actually looks really good.
Oh!
Especially when you're way back there. That's what makes it look like that.
Yeah, I thought I had the edge because I played it for 2 seconds, right, beforehand, just to kind of make sure that the game didn't suck. And in this same exact road course, that was a right turn. So I was like, oh, I got the edge here. Laura will make this.
Oh, that's pretty cool. That it, like, adjusts the courses.
Yeah, obviously. Obviously, because I just ate it into a wall without even paying attention.
Fastest
going off
lap.
Instinct.
Yeah.
Hey, me too. What's up?
Well, it wasn't as fast as mine, because I'm way ahead of you.
Dude, why is this car so slow? Like, I turn a corner and everybody else... I mean, granted, I am shoving my face up the ass end of another car here. Let's see. Yeah, but on straightaways, I get creamed. Oh my god, 10th place.
Well, I don't feel so bad then.
Where were you at?
Six.
Man,
Andy Griffith? Al Roper?
It probably is. Oh man, to unlock like what, another card? I have to play 20 rounds or something? Hey. What are the numbers for?
I'm not sure. At least you can unlock stuff in multiplayer though. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's great. Alright, here we go.
3, 2, 1, go.
This
Man.
Is kind of awesome.
No, yeah, this is actually pretty fun. It'd be a lot more fun if my cards didn't suck on straightaways. Come on. Oh, okay, well. I'm also doing terrible at cornering. I'm just gonna block. Okay, so apparently if somebody uses boost and you jump in front of them, you get their boost. You benefit from their speed increase.
Oh, they're like pushing you?
Yeah. Boost is actually... Look at this, look at this! I'm top speed, cars are just passing me! I hate this game!
Congrats on your car choice.
I know! It's not even like... I'm not even cornering like a wizard or anything, man. I'm just quartering okay. And then I get rammed and pushed into a corner. Okay, it's... Yeah, Nitro ready, but I don't want to... I have to utilize like this reverse drafting technique where I'm basically getting in front of people on purpose.
Man, it's pretty awesome being on the final lap.
Shut up. Wait a minute, what? The final lap. Oh
I'm like
my
a
God.
Billion miles in front of everyone.
How are you so far ahead?
I'm telling you, man, Geo Metro.
This is like this huge just cluster of cars in front of me. I'm trying to like, I'm really pushing the cornering thing just to see if I can squeeze in front of them. Let's see, here we go. Are you done already? You're done, aren't you?
Not quite. Now I am.
Come on, no, come. No, you're not passing me. You're not passing me. No. No, no. I have to, like, block them off. God,
hey, you
number
got
one.
Third.
Andy That's... Griffith beat me.
Yeah.
Al Roper. Look at these names. Credits earned. All right, hold on a second. Complete races. Third or higher in any race. Hey, I got credits. Okay, let's. I'm going to back off here. How do I... Can I kick myself? I'm gonna kick myself.
I apparently have no option to not play the next race.
Hit the back button.
Oh, the back button?
I just said
it already started me into this, so I'm just gonna have to bail on it.
Okay.
Exit. There we are.
What is performance class? I'm put that to A. I'm guessing that the cars are gonna be faster, more difficult to... I don't even know why I did that, but sure, why not?
Oh, you can, the credits you earn, you can use to buy cars.
Oh, it's, oh wow, I have a whole bunch of new cars. Yes. Oh, it's because of the performance class. All right, well, I'm not gonna pick something crappy this time.
Yeah, I can't.
This car is called a Fettuccine Langostino. The Appaloosa. Fettuccine. I guess that's supposed to be Ferrari. It's sure.
Oh, you're looking through the A-class. I see.
Yeah.
Black Mamba.
God, some of these look great. Some of them look terrible.
Yeah, I can't actually afford any cars that I don't already have yet.
But yeah, this is, you should be able to select one of these, though. Stock car. Oh, what did I just get? Whatever. Huh?
Don't we already have these? Oh, but you buy it and then you tune it up, right?
Yeah, well, if you go into this, go into the race and, jump into the race, you should be able to select a stock car. It gives you a little warning. It says you don't have any cars, choose a stock one.
Oh, okay.
According to the how-to, it says that you can earn and unlock and fine-tune your car. So that's why you're getting a stock one and you don't have one to actually use of your own. Which is actually kind of a great thing, right? Like, you could run races, tune up your car, and then you could take that tuned-up car and play it online against other players. Let's go, man!
Oh, sorry. I was tuning up my Metro.
Wait, what? bring your Metro. Please be the Metro. What are you playing with? It doesn't even tell me, actually.
Oh, we were doing it in A, I see.
Yeah. You were back there tuning up your Metro?
Yeah, man.
What a jerk. It was already amazing.
I had to make it all. I didn't realize that you could jump right into A.
I'm going to thrash my stupid Micro.
Right, what's the funkiest looking car?
That was terrible. I know. That seemed to work before, didn't it?
Yeah.
What's the worst looking vehicle they have? I'll take that one.
I'm gonna take this Lamborghini looking thing.
No, it's the Fettuccine.
Yeah, but it looks like a Lamborghini Diablo. So I call it a Lamborghini looking thing.
It's a Fettuccine Rigatoni.
Well, I'm hungry now, thanks.
All right.
Fettuccine for breakfast.
Wow. It's a little heavy. Oh! God,
oh,
Jesus! This is just like, holy crap, these are fast!
This is amazing.
Wow. I just boosted right into the corner. Wow.
Oh.
I can't even take my eyes off the road for a second. Look at the minimap in the lower left corner.
I had to back up because I just got stuck in a corner.
Jesus. Well, I'm not in last, so I know where you're at. Damn it. I should remember there's a turn right there. Wow.
Oh, man, I get boost back so fast on this thing.
Fastest lap because I didn't actually go backwards on a wall. God, that hairpin up there, I just can't seem to make that. Like, I know it's there, but like every time I turn once, it's just like blam, well, here's the wall.
Oh man, there's 8 laps. Man.
Oh, I almost had it that time too.
Oh, I see you. I'm catching up.
I'm gonna try a new technique. Slowing down. Hey, seemed to almost work there. Wow, these things are hard to get used to.
Yeah. Oh, what the? I like bounced off a street lamp.
Reinforced street lamps.
I'm about to get lapped. This is silly.
Final lap.
No, go away, little
go faster. I feel like my car is starting to fall apart from the damage. There's a damage meter. Oh yeah, I'm smoking hard. I might not actually make this one. I may not complete it. Come on. Oh my god. That was so fast. Although I appreciate the fact that there's a scale up, right? There's a ramp up where it actually does get faster.
Yeah.
Wow. I got completer credits. Like, you finished the race. Here's some credits.
Congratulations, you. Man, I earned 2,800 credits. I spent 2,500 on repairs.
I didn't even catch that. Mine was probably equally as bad. My car was smoking by the end.
Nice.
Oh, come on, really?
Oh, snow. I wonder if it makes it extra slippery with the snow.
It does, actually.
Oh.
Which is perfect for these cars.
Yeah, I heard super fast in snow, just, it's a great idea. Oh, you actually drive off the overpass?
What?
We drove off the side of the overpass.
Oh, all of us did? Is that what happened there?
Yeah, that's where the track goes, just off the side of this overpass.
That's great. What place are you in?
10. I was watching you to see where I should go, and you drove right into a building, so I drove
That's how I roll. That's how Johnny C. do, right? All right. You know, if we ever do the same map twice, I might actually not hit a wall like more than 50 times.
Yeah. Oh. I guess since it's like constantly changing, since it's like, I wonder if you even can get the same map twice.
So when you come off the overpass, because it's snowing, you hit the ground, your car will freeze up. You can't actually control it. You come off the overpass, and there's like a moment where you're actually not in control of your vehicle. Which is kind of cool. It kind of makes sense, I guess. I mean, if I was jumping off an overpass into snow in real life, I guess I wouldn't have control of my vehicle for a moment.
I honestly haven't had control of my vehicle for most of this race.
Oh, damn it.
Oh. Fastest lap, 12th place. Two people just passed me.
Eighth! Yes! God, I wish I could keep riding. You know what I want to do? I want to blow up the car and see what happens.
Let's run it into stuff.
Let's do that next. As soon as the race starts, let's turn around and go backwards. See how much was the damage? Repairs, 41,000. What? Credits earned. Oh my God. 46,000. Oh man, that's harsh. By the way, did I mention this game only costs 80 MSP? It's a dollar? I should probably mention that. Usually I do it at the end, but I should do it in the middle because so far this is well worth a dollar.
Yeah.
All right, reverse. Here we go.
Are you gonna go the wrong way?
Yeah, dude. Run into you. This is so much harder going backwards, the arrows.
Oh, you're not gonna be able to because there's another overpass drop.
Is it really?
Yeah, you're gonna come to an overpass and you're gonna go, well, that's that.
Well, that's that.
See? Told you.
Here we go. Such a huge ass. Yes.
What are you? No, no, no.
Oh, yeah?
Stop this.
Jesus! Can we do donuts? Oh, look at this. Check me out. Here they come. Ready? Yes! How long does it take for my car to blow up? It seems a bit absurd.
I've been in like 83 accidents in the past 5 seconds. Halfway damage. Mostly fine.
So unreal. Oh, there you go. Jesus.
Oh, I trapped one. He's my friend. Oh,
yeah. He's my friend. Did he get free?
He got away.
Hurry up. Oh, we got... they have a Lapleon, I wonder. Jeez, wow. I'm gonna block the road.
I don't think the ending actually starts until one of us finishes.
Look at that. Oh, here it goes. Here it goes. Oh, I may... Okay, wait. Come block the road with me for the next one. Oh, I got one! I got one! Oh, I got a couple! Oh, yes! Yeah! Oh, I'm about to blow up, I think! I'm about to blow up! I'm gonna run to a wall. Oh, come on, really? How am I not... Does my car not blow up? Wait a minute! This doesn't seem to make sense. I am clearly at the limit of my vehicle. Okay, hold on a second. I'm gonna go ahead and finish the race, like a jerk. Cause my car didn't blow up. I'm a little disappointed.
Yeah.
It's definitely driving like poo.
Yeah, I'm noticing that.
Which actually makes it a little easier to control it around turns.
Alright, who's gonna win between the two of us?
Is that you boosting me? No. Where are you at?
I'm just passing the finish line.
I was hoping my car would explode. That takes away all the fun. Now I want to see, do I go into deficit? Do I take out like a credit account in order to make my repairs?
Oh, someone's pushing me.
Oh, fastest lap. Crazy. Put. Can I swing that? Nope, not quite. I'm trying to like drift all the way around the turns and apparently you just keep on sliding. Can I drift this whole thing? Not quite.
Look at these guys are still going. They're like, man, these assholes need to hurry up and finish this race.
Man, too bad there's not like a billion people playing this game right now. I would love to have 12 actual players in here.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Oh. Yeah, for obvious reasons, everybody's much faster than I am. Like, you would think in the most games, whenever cars finish and they just do like the endless, you know, after the race laps, they usually go much slower. In this case, these guys are still going full speed and hauling ass like they're racing. 5 laps, hey, we're almost there. Where you at?
I'm about to go over the drop off.
Oh, also, you're on 7 laps. Oh god, you have to wait for me. So happy.
No, because when I cross it, it's going to be like... Race ends in 14 seconds or whatever.
Come on. Go faster! Someone coming! Give me a boost! Oh, Jesus, run me off the road. Oh, I like how you're parked. Is this a race is going to end soon for you?
Huh?
Is this a race ends soon?
No.
Oh, that's weird. Maybe just for the host? God, this car is so much easier to control. Oh, here it goes. Race ends. Race. Oh, no. Oh, I can't get a DNF.
I hadn't crossed it yet.
Oh, you...
I was sitting in there waiting for
nice
people to hit
guy.
Me.
All right, here we go. I want to see that repair bill. Oh, what? I guess the credits can't exceed a certain percentage of your actual.
Yeah.
Because apparently it only cost me 2,000 credits to repair my vehicle. Kind of funny. My completely destroyed vehicle. All right, we'll do one more and then we'll call it a morning. And for you, I guess we'll call it a night.
Yeah.
3.
Oh, here we go. Neck and neck.
1. Go.
See, the secret is to get last.
Oh,
by-
oh. You did the same thing. you did the exact same thing, except they pushed you off the edge.
Well, see, I wasn't expecting to, like, the race to start with, by the way, jump off this giant-ass cliff.
God, I should just destroy my car. I was doing so much better with it being completely destroyed.
And there's, like, no good place to use your boost here.
Yeah, just the back, the back straightaway, and that's it.
Yeah, I guess there's a little bit of a straightaway going around towards the finish line.
Yeah. I'm trying to anticipate that drop-off, but it's so damn hard. Just a cluster of cars. Wait, those are all people lapping us.
Really?
Yeah, though those people are—they're definitely in the lapping business at the moment.
Cheaters. Don't they know it's against the rules to go faster than other people?
This game doesn't even give you a chance as a player; it just punishes you.
I turned like a million miles too early for the drop.
Oh, I've been doing that all day. It's like, I'm gonna hit this right, I'm gonna corner it perfectly, and then I clip the corner.
Like, I hadn't gotten to the finish line yet.
Damn it. Oh.
I just turned into the wall.
It's a tad early.
I landed on someone else's car and bounced off of them.
That's how it works, dude.
Yeah. Final lap. It's these gummy cars.
There we go. Oh, yeah. Now that my car is sufficiently destroyed, I'm making turns like a champ. Oh, great. Someone just runs me into the wall. Thanks. Finally. Holy crap. 10th place. Yay.
Yeah.
Oh, man. All right. I think that's good. Wow. Did you have fun, Lore?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That was awesome.
Game is actually pretty good. It's expensive as all hell, though. Holy crap.
A whole dollar, man.
A whole dollar. No, I mean, like, the credits. but you're right, though. It's clearly expensive. I had a dollar. Man, I don't know if I could handle that. Thanks for joining me. Are you going to go to sleep now?
I might go get some breakfast. Two.
Was it the fettuccine comet that did it?
Yeah. I'm starving.
All right, so we're going to go wrap things up here while we're racing. I'm taking turns that don't exist. all the way around. This is that same course, just a different layout. Like, infinite number of courses here. Damn. Beware the bounce. All right, I can't talk and do this at the same time. anyways, my name is Mike B, aka Phony. This is Indy for Breakfast. Thank you very much, Lore at Devil Lore on Twitter, or Devil, yeah, Devil Lore. What is your Devil? Whatever. Anyways, Devil Lore on Twitter. Follow him and see if I can actually look at the arrows and follow those. That'd be great. I might actually make it around a turn without slamming my face into anything. Jesus. I'm glad we upgraded to the Class A cars, because that really showcased our superb driving skills.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, now I'm actually doing pretty decent, I think. We won't wrap it up just yet. I'll slowly wrap things up. So you can get this game on the Xbox Live Indie Game Market for a whopping $1, equivalent to 80 MSP. It is available right now. You just gotta look that BS up. I'm still in 12th place, though. There's one car in front of me that he won't let me get past them. Get out of my way, jerk. Yes. I have now overtaken the 12th position, and I am now in 11th. Oh, actually, you know what? We're going to complete this right here, and then we're going to cut it off.
Just be done with it.
You know, I found even letting off the throttle is not all it's cracked up to be.
Really, that was working for me pretty well.
Yeah. Well, yeah. I think the problem is I'm letting off the throttle in turns that throw you off a cliff of some sort.
Well, I mean, you have to consider the cliff factor.
What the F? I release the throttle and I'm flying. Okay. I like that there's tire marks that appear on the ground as we go around turns. That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
I want to say those weren't there at the beginning.
I'm pretty sure they were. Really? Well, you mean at the beginning of the track, like when you start the race? Yeah, no, they show up over time.
See, now I'm killing it. Too bad I'm still in 10th place. All right. Here we go. Oh, and everybody was looking for a follow-up to My Cat vs. Zombies because the game was amazing. The reason why I'm not doing it on another indie for breakfast is because I don't want to break the trend of doing one game every day. So, since everybody wants me to do it, I will give in to peer pressure. And later on today, you will see a follow-up to My Cat vs. Zombies. I like how that wall just stopped me point blank. It's awesome. And we'll continue on our adventures with my cat playing against zombies. So look for that later on today on YouTube. And of course, I am dead last. Where are you at, Lore?
I wasn't even in that race.
Oh. Great.
Because you were like, all right, we're going to be done. So I was like, all right, I'll push this back button. We're
I'm
done.
Out.
And then you
See
were like,
later.
No, I'm doing more races.
All right. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Wow. Check out this game. I'm terrible at driving. And thankfully, so is Lore. Yay!
Yay!
Have a nice day. Bye. 3.